And I'm Jennifer.
And we are JB Squared.
This week, we had someone ask us why we are still Girl Scouts at the age of 37 and 142.
If only we were that young. Well, in all seriousness, I think that the reason why I am still Girl Scout today is honestly because I can't imagine not being a Girl Scout. I've loved all of the experiences, all of the people, and all of the ideals that have been instilled in me because of Girl Scouts. And I just want to continue that on for the rest of my life. And so my reasoning is because I really just can't see myself not being a Girl Scout.
For me, the people that I've met, the adventures that I've had to be able to go on with Girl Scouts has really shaped my life. And those friends have become practically second family to me. And I can't imagine not being able to go on all those adventures. And that's why I've been a Girl Scout, and I really want others to be able to have those experiences, and that's why I'm still a Girl Scout.
So today we are going to sing you a song that we feel really explains why we are still Girl Scouts. The song was written by Melinda Carrol, and it's called